Wayne. He, although he did obviously try and pop that 15, he has covered Healy's options a little bit here. Healy now having to plant the 6 ball onto the 3 ball. Not an easy shot here. Yeah, very tough shot. So Wayne really has to take charge of this opportunity here. But again, Wayne giving Healy another chance here. Healy looking at jacking up, screwing off this 3 ball. He's done that, kick straight into the 6, and he's, well, that's pull. He's got very fortuitous leaving the 6 out in open play. And one good shot here, we'll see Healy take a 3-0 lead. He's done that. It's about to be 3-0 to Healy White. Wayne certainly had his chances in that frame, and he's got it all to play for now. 3-0 down, best of 7.
Results from other games? Get some of the results?
Yeah, sure.
So Wayne Tibbetts to break the fourth frame. He's got a couple of balls down. He really wants to take control here, get himself back in this match, because one more frame to Healy White and the match will be over. And Wayne opting for big ones and not establishing a set here, so what that means is Healy White comes to the table and he's still got his choice of set. He must pot a ball after the break to claim the set, whether it's bigs or smalls, and Wayne has failed to do that. Healy's now claimed the big balls, or the stripes, overs, whatever you like to call them. He's got one thing on his mind, and that's finishing this frame and the match. Healy's played pretty well so far this match. A couple of errors in the last frame, but hasn't given Wayne too many chances. Nice clean pot there from Healy. Just negotiating his last 3 balls here. He's opting for the 14. He's tried to swing it around the table off a few rails here. And that's the danger when you're trying to work that cue ball around a few rails like that. You've got to watch out for those middle pockets. Wayne Tibbetts now really has to capitalise, take this frame. Easier said than done when you're 3-0 down. But he's missed a couple of shots uncharacteristically and certainly can't afford to do that now. Very nice shot on the 7 there from Wayne. Great 2 ball. Still a bit of work to do here though. It's a great shot from Wayne. Lovely 3 ball. Just found an excellent posse on the 4 ball to just roll this in and hold for the 6 to the opposite corner. Awkward queuing here though. Wayne having to use the spider, the high bridge. And as you can see, he's very disappointed. Just didn't queue through that at all. And Healy White. Straightforward finish here. Wayne will be very disappointed. Nice shot from Healy. Just the black ball. And in it goes. And that's a good victory for Healy White. So Healy through to the last 16. And Wayne just really didn't hit his straps in that match. Nonetheless, take nothing away from Healy White. Good performance. He's into the last 16. Take a quick break and we'll get some results to you shortly from some of the other games, and we'll be back with a last 16 match very soon.